Aloha! This is part 19 of my very exciting Let's Play of Fire Emblem Monshou no Nazo, aka Fire Emblem Mystery Crest, aka Fire Emblem 3, Book 2 on Nintendo Switch Online, in Japanese, Iron Man, 100% Houses Visited. We are getting close to the end here. We need to assassinate Harden and then everything should be just peachy, right? This is a familiar looking map, and while it's a shame to replay maps, it does make sense story-wise that we'd be back here. We have to make the long march around the mountains and seize the castle. Guess what? There's actually a boss here again, with a portrait and everything. Some general named Nalling? Starting out, it looks like there aren't a ton of enemies here, but when you look closer, you will see that there are so many super annoying ballistas, and several of them can reach from the starting point, which is awful because we have some weak units that can't take more than one or two shots. And to make matters worse, there are also mages with swarm trying to swarm you. So if you combine the ballista fire with a long range magic, it can actually be pretty deadly for some units. So we have to be careful making our way around the mountain. All the enemies that are hiding out around the castle are going to rush at us after we get to a certain point, so we need to be a little careful not to get overwhelmed. There is a village to visit, the Nordam Market, but we won't be rescuing any enslaved child mages this time. Instead, we'll be recruiting the squeaky clean Roshi. Remember, we let him live last map, so that's pretty cool. We'll have to get to the village before the thieves make it there, or Roshi and everyone else living there will be killed. Let's do this. Thank you.
Woo!
Well, the massacre is finally coming to a close. We lost Abel and Roshi, which is a shame. Well, losing Abel was anyway. But we're probably saving him a lot of pain compared to what Est had in store for him, poor guy. I'm glad to have lost Roshi instead of someone else important. In hindsight, I probably could have just put Lind in range with a Nosferatu and had her clear everyone out. She's that good, I think she could have handled that part all on her own. But instead, I tried to rely on my units not missing easy attacks or being incredibly weak. Cough. George, cough. When you move in close enough to the castle, reinforcements start coming out of all the forts, so I made sure to plug those up. Pala came within a single HP of dying because the ballistas and swarm mages decided to focus fire on her. If I hadn't buffed her up with the magic staff, she would have died too. Wow. Anyway, it feels great to finally have cleared out that mess. Tiki is going to be the one gnawing to the wall. As Bully McGuire says, good riddance. And that's the end of chapter 19. We did lose Abel and that other guy, so that's a shame, but we must press on. Harden, you will pay for your crimes. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in chapter 20. The finale?